Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Black Watch moved into Hope, Idaho, to be in Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population, and found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Genentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Black Watch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Compromise here would be bad.
What kind of situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong, resilient, and capable of going toe-to-toe with even the strongest infected.
Close combat?
It's what they're made for, sir.
What kind of situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong.
Late.
Repeat, knock down.
Roger, en route.
Red Crown, I'm on it.
Thank you.
target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Come on, that. Counter that.
Delta.
We need hazmat and medevac to Vector 552.
Over.
Good to go.
Roger, HQ. En route now.
Going for the five. Shooting. Sustained heavy damage. Medicine.
This is Red Crown. Zeus has faded. Fall back and await further instruction. Over.
Confirmed.
A113A, which we call Blood Tox due to its odd coloration, is a poison which only affects the Blacklight virus. We'll cover the city in it to stop the spread of the virus and to kill all infected with it. To humans, it is completely harmless. So harmless, in fact. Been breathing it since you've entered this room.
Hold it!
Hold! Shooting teams in place. Fire base is ready for action.
That's not good.
Yeah. This is not looking good.
Confirmed. Blood tox supplies en route to infected zones. Deploy as needed after.
Gotta get out of here.
Revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck Hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know.
Thank you.
Mobile. Ground teams find cover and await clearance to evacuate.
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
Captain, the general is waiting.
1 minute, Corporal.
Doctor.
McMullen, just what the hell is this thing?
Captain, we don't know enough to say. Whatever Mercer is, he's more like Green than not.
But why are they here? What purpose do they serve?
All I know is that if the virus achieves control, we won't be around to see the outcome.